Hello my dear friends, welcome. Today we will solve this question. The sum of all possible products taken two at a time out of the number plus 1 minus 1 plus 2 minus 2 plus 3 minus 3 plus 4 minus 4 plus 5 minus 5. Here we want to take two numbers and we want to make the sum. Basically the numbers are plus 1 minus 1 plus 2 minus 2 plus 3 minus 3 plus 4 minus 4 plus 5 minus 5. Now we will take the products of the two numbers. Suppose we take plus 1 into these, plus 1 into these, plus 1 into these, plus 1 into this, plus 1 into this, plus 1 into this, plus 1 into this. This plus 1 into this will be minus 1. This will be plus 2, minus 2, plus 3, minus 3, plus 4, minus 4, plus 5, minus 5. Here, with the help of minus 1, we will product with each of this number. This minus 1 into 2 minus 2, this will become plus 2, minus 3 plus 3 minus 4 plus 4 minus 5 plus 5. Now we will multiply these numbers by 2. If we take 2 here, multiply which numbers? These numbers. Minus 2 plus 3 minus 3 plus 4 minus 4 plus 5 minus 5. Now we will take plus 2 we have taken. Now we will take minus 2. Minus 2 into this number. 3 minus 3 plus 4 minus 4 plus 5 minus 5. Now we will take this number plus 3 into this all numbers, minus 3 plus 4 minus 4 plus 5 minus 5. Now we will take minus 3 into these numbers, 4 minus 4 plus 5 minus 5. Now we will take plus 4, this minus 4 plus 5 minus 5. We will take minus 4, minus 4 into this 5 minus 5. Now if we carefully see here, what is there? This minus 2 plus 2 minus 3, this will cancel. Here all this whole thing will be 0. Here these things will be 0. Here all will be 0. This 0. Here this will be 0. Here all things will be 0. Here this will be 0. And here this will be. This will be not. This will be 0. And also here one thing is this plus 5 into minus 5. Now what will be there? Here minus 1. Here 2 to the 4. This will be minus 4. Here 3 to the 9. Minus 9. Here all things are 0. Here 4 for 16. Minus 16. Here this is 0, this is 5 is 25, minus 25. If we calculate this will become minus 55. And there is also one shortcut for this question. What we will do, we will take minus sign and we will square and add this. 1 square is 1, plus 2 square is 4, plus 3 square is 9, plus 4 square is 16. Plus 5 square is 25. then we will get the answer minus 55. Thank you students, hope you like this question. Please like and subscribe my channel. Thank you and have a nice day.